All-Star, get your game on. Get paid.
Oh my god. Hey now, you're All-Star. Good play.
You've got a friend in me. When the road rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your past said. Boy, you got a friend in me.
I'll throw him in the big one here.
Why don't we take, like, the obvious pimp-mobile?
Well, this one has a gun on it, so...
But this one's a pimp-mobile.
Yeah,
this
but,
is
like...
his pimp car.
Yeah, but
he's
this has
a
gun.
Pimp coat. Oh, he has a pimp car.
Only if I can throw him in the trunk.
Can we put him in the trunk?
Should. Oh, I can! Hold on. Here you
yes!
Go, fucking asshole.
Get in the trunk.
Get in there, you fucking son of a bitch. I can see your fur coat. I can see it sticking out.
I got it. I'll drive.
Let's go.
Sticking out more.
Where exactly are you taking me?
There's someone who wants to ask you some questions.
He's talking to us from the trunk.
I'll tell you what.
Yep.
Bottles. Now follow me. Both packages secure. To get them back to their old man.
Get on, you idiots. I can't take one of you. There we go. Okay, get back. Oh, no, get back in.
Sorry.
I'm fucking it all up.
I'm trying to, but it's just like, it says lead, and I'm trying to get in.
Are they just wandering away?
Yeah.
Like, this is fucking Sunday
lunch. Oh, let me go get them. Let me go get them. Hey, stupids.
You only have to get one of them to have them fall.
They're walking away.
Kill confirmed.
Like, nothing's happening. She's crossed her arms and going back inside.
You know what? I don't think you guys are taking this rescue very seriously. I'm going back to my cell.
Oh my god. You try.
I'm trying. They're gonna go back. Oh my god. You
she
guys
is.
Are the worst hostages ever.
Now she ran out. It's like...
Okay, come on. Follow me, you fucking idiots.
Now he ran out.
I can pilot her.
Oh my god.
Okay, they're coming to the helicopter.
Yeah, fucking move your ass, guy.
She's hopped on.
Are they in? I'm gonna wait for him. No, I'm gonna wait for him to get in, okay?
He's in? Okay, get on the other side.
Alright, let's go. U.S. Marshal this shit.
I'm driving.
I wanna drive too. Oh my god, what the heck? Oh yeah, perfect.
Oh my god, I'm down.
What the fuck?
I fell. So don't kill him. Like, shoot out his tires and shit.
Oh, yeah, be in the bush, so it's, like, realistic.
What? Oh, okay, yeah, roadblock. Oh, we got some rebels here now. Watch them kill them. They're all down.
Oh, I
that was satisfying.
That was good. What?
You're Madre Coca's boy, right? She used to wipe your ass and tuck you in at night. What the hell did you just say? Shut your whole mama's boy. We're coming with us. Someone wants to talk.
Let's go for a run. Okay. Okay, Ad. Let's go. I don't give a shit. Oh yeah, she's on like the tightest top, playing with a book. Let's see if I recognize her in any way. Oh yeah.
She's definitely been doing it for 4 months because her YouTube page has videos going back 4 months.
Okay, this is weird.
It is.
Are you watching this?
Yeah.
Like, she's just. Why is she doing this?
I don't know.
I want to, like, go in the chat and be like, what are you doing? There's mods and stuff too. That's the funny thing is, like, there's people that just love this fetish. This just makes me want to hit her. But I mean, I've never hit her, but I mean.
So, somebody, is ASMR for mentally challenged people? What is this?
I'm like, it's like a car accident.
I know.
I already reported this because I think it's stupid. I don't think she's supposed to wear like a top like that either. I think you're supposed to have like a normal t-shirt on.
Yeah, that's what I thought too.
She's been on 4 months. That means she can't be that recent all the time. So she probably comes in here and there. Okay, I can't do this anymore. I can't. Oh yeah, man. Dude, like, look at the outfit she's wearing. No way. She can't wear this. I'm done with this girl, man. I'm back to playing games. I'm not doing this shit anymore.
Knows how to throw a going away party. Damn, that guy's dead.
Get down. U.S. Immigration Customs. We're not doing this like Rainbow Six. We got a flashbang and breach. We're not doing any of that.
Hey.
Okay. Going on.
Tossing a flashbang.
Oh fuck, I can't see shit. Okay, where is he? Okay, he's downstairs, okay. Here, let me flashbang. Okay. I got that flashbang. Oh, I'm out. You try.
Flashbang's going.
Oh, shit. What did you?
Tango down.
Okay, get a drone in there. Okay, let's do this.
Eyes on La Plaga. Down.
Okay, you go left, I go right.
That tango's down.
There's no right. That motherfucker's on a bike! Oh my god.
Get on!
I got my own bike. Let's do this. It looks like you're chasing your bike! Oh my god! You're chasing your bike. Target's too far. Target's a fucking asshole.
He's fucking fast.
running out. La Plaga's got nowhere left to run. We start taking fire, you put him down first chance you get.
Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck! That is not fair. That is not fair. That is not fair. Nope.
What?
There was like an ambush. They're all just like watching me. Always need that 50 round magazine. Trevor, what the fuck? We're in a graveyard and the fucking girl's like praying and shit. Yeah, you're like America.
Should've fucking known better.
Fucking America, get the fuck out of here.